Hello everyone, my name is Nils. I'm an environment artist here at CR Division, and I welcome you to this tutorial where we'll be going over the full game asset pipeline using Fusion 360. This tutorial requires a solid foundation of the game asset pipeline, so modeling, unwrapping, baking, texturing, etc. Why Fusion 360? I'm glad you asked. CAD modeling is becoming increasingly popular in this industry, for good reasons too. It's fast, no need to worry about polygons, at least not in the first few stages, ton of flexibility in tools, and it has a reasonable learning curve. In other words, it's pretty amazing. But it's not all rainbow and sunshine. It also has its negative points and limitations, which we'll get to in the next chapters that I'll talk about now. This tutorial will be split up into multiple chapters that are then split up into subchapters. Feel free to pause the video here and read more about each chapter and their subchapters, but no worries, we'll be going over them more in depth later. The main chapters will be modeling inside Fusion 360, low poly creation, texturing, and presentation. If you're ready to follow along, please hit that subscribe button to get notified as we release each of the following chapters. Without further ado, let's move on to the first chapter.